Hi everyone, welcome back to another tutorial from Crypto Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to change Coinbase phone number. To change your phone number on Coinbase is a straightforward process, so let's go ahead and dive into the video. First of all, launch or open a web browser of your choice. Go to the URL box and type in coinbase.com and search. Log into your Coinbase account if necessary. After you are logged in, click on your profile picture at the top right corner and click on Settings in the pop-up. Once you open up the Settings menu, navigate to the Security tab and click on it. Once you get to the Security tab, click on the 2FA settings at the top. Now, click the drop-down right next to Text Messages and you will be able to see your phone number. Click on Add a backup phone number and enter the 6-digit verification code that you will receive on your current phone number. After verifying your phone number, on the next page, you will need to enter the new phone number you are trying to change to. Select your country code first and then enter your phone number. Click the Continue button and verify your new phone number with an SMS code. After verifying your new phone number, you can then remove your previous number and that way you will be able to change your phone number on Coinbase. That is how it's easily done. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thanks for watching.